गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, माई सेल्फ उमा शंकर सिंह, साइंस टीचर इन मॉडर्न इंग्लिश स्कूल बिहार शरीफ। टुडे आई टीच यू चैप्टर 7 वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी। आई ऑल्सो डिस्कस इन प्रीवियस चैप्टर बायोस्फीयर रिजर्व फ्लोरा एंड फौना एंड टुडे आई डिस्कस द वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी। इन इंडिया पंचमढ़ी वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी रिटेन ऑन 8 प्रोफेसर मिस्टर अहमद। प्रोफेसर अहमद एक्सप्लेन डैट लाइक रिजर्व फॉरेस्ट डैट इज पंचमढ़ी वाइल्ड लाइफ सेंचुरी डैट रिटेन बाय प्रोफेसर अहमद एंड डैट बुक्स डैट ही एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू reserve the wildlife animals in particular area that is name of sanctuary that is the professor Ahmed through that is explain the Panchmarhi wildlife sanctuary. Now another person is that is Madhavji that is the explain the sanctuary area that places where killing or capturing of animals are strictly prohibited means that area the human beings are not living because that region in the killing of that animals and that is the capturing of that animals so that animals growth is affected so that is given by the Madhavji through that statement to sanctuary places where killing and capturing of animals are strictly prohibited means that area you are not killing of any animals or capturing of any animals and Professor Ahmed also explained the Panchmarhi wildlife sanctuary retain of that wildlife sanctuary provided protection and suitable living condition of wild animals means particular region the wild animal are living so that is the foundation and suitable living things is available that name is given that is the Panchmarhi wildlife sanctuary so that is written by Professor Ahmed. Now protected and preserved of that wildlife animals in that sanctuary so some threatened wild animals like black buck white eyed buck elephants golden cat pink-headed duck gharial marsh crocodile and python now rhinos etc are protected means that animals golden cat golden pink eyed duck gharial rhino that animals are protected in that particular region particular area that is name of sanctuary that is name of which places living the wild animals so that is wildlife name of wildlife sanctuary means that area are prohibited and preserved for only wildlife animals means that area are living in the only wildlife animals so that is prohibited for human beings and never and they are the places the human being are living so that is that area is particular region that is prohibited for any person so that is the growth of wildlife animal are developed in that particular region so that name is sanctuary okay so indian sanctuary have unique landscapes both level forest, broad levels forest and mountain valley, and now delta land, delta big rivers, so wild animals are naturally growth in that region, mountain side and river side and land side, that is naturally growth of the wildlife animals. It is a pity that even protected forests are not safe because people living in the neighboring in crouch upon the that is the cut down of the tree and the die of the wildlife animals of that region, the living person in the nearest to the wildlife sanctuary. So that is clearly to prohibited of human beings to that particular region where the wildlife animals are living in that particular region. So that name is wildlife sanctuary. Okay, thank you.